Give it up, Boomtown. Yeah. Now, the Hills would like to feature their dazzling divas to the mighty song of Michael Jackson's Working, Working, Working Day and Night.
Thank you.
going you, Avondale. Blow for blow. What's up? Avondale, check out the discipline.
think it's on now. I think the 2000 Spring General League is on now.
What's up? Avondale. Oh yeah, at Avondale. All right, all right. We want to say thanks to DeKalb County and Mr. Don Roberts for having us open up for you guys. And I also want to say thank you to Drew Hills for being a part of this. Give him a hand, will you please? Great, great band. Got some good things coming. They made one mistake. They told us to shut up. So we got to unleash this dragon on us.
Hey you, are you enjoying this video? Help support Lameek's videos by subscribing to this channel. Click that red subscribe button and that notification bell right now. One more thing, do you like this video? Prove it, motherfucker. Hit the like button right now. Hit that like button and subscribe to Lameek's videos right now.
Please, no booing. No booing tonight. These students are about showing off what they've been working on for the last couple of weeks. All right, and they're all superstars in our eyes, okay? In round two, we have the Sounds of Thunder. Lathonia High School Bulldogs. Directed by Mr. David High. And Towers High School, under the direction of Mr. Philip Patrick. Band directors, please meet me at the 50-yard line for the horns off.
We'll see what's up. Here we go. Sales it is.
What do you want to do, Towers? Towers High School next. Latonia High School goes first. All right. Latonia High School gonna get this thing started.
Now speaks for
6.
Thank you.
Yellow Tigers marching band will play for you. Black and blue and Georgia.
all about the LHS.
I think it's starting to get a little personal, I think. I think last night you're starting to crank the thing up a little bit. Towers, you have anything for that? What's up, Towers?
Thank you.
school. I don't care what you say, they sound good.
Hey.
For the auxiliary.
Hey, Latonya, get some sun.
Incorporated, sponsored by Incognito Fashion. So, for the kids, all right? For the kids. There's enough.
Amanda, get
up. Take your time coming down the stairs. Get this thing started, Latonya.
Thank you.
All right, give it up. Give it up for Black Union High School.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you look to my right, you will see PYT, a pretty young family.
Down to the last set for round two. Let's see what you got left on you. But do you know the word?
Hey you, are you enjoying this video? Help support Lameek's videos by subscribing to this channel. Click that red subscribe button and that notification bell right now. One more thing. Do you like this video? Prove it, motherfucker. Hit the like button right now. Hit that like button and subscribe to Lameek's videos right now.
Here it is.
Bob McNair. Is McNair in the house? Is McNair in the house? All right, let's get this thing started, Rita Ann.
Thank you.
Mr. Lorenzo Moore. Freedom High School wants to know, who can you run to?
McNair. Bump them off. Under the direction of Mr. Corey Carter. This is Redan Sudden Impact. To stop being nice. Let's get this party started. Thank you.
school. It's time for a little Michael Jackson's Dancing Machine. They call themselves the Bling 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 Dancing Divas.
Rita in high school. The Blue Thunder. And the Bling 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 Dancing Divas. Give it up. It's on you. It's about time to wind this thing down. Thank you. Give it up for the Blue Thunder of Reedan High School.
Hey you, are you enjoying this video? Help support Lameek's videos by subscribing to this channel. Click that red subscribe button and that notification bell right now. One more thing. Do you like this video? Prove it, motherfucker. Hit the like button right now. Hit that like button and subscribe to Lameek's videos right now.
Yo, this is Jake Beasley. Keep it out there. He's proceeding with the 504 boys. You did check. This here is being played loud as possible. Preferably a residential neighborhood and nightclub. Grab your shorty and break. Come on.
Baby, there's WD in the house.
directors for Stevenson and Southwest to the 50-yard line for the coin toss. Reginald McDonald, Stevenson High School, Martin McBride. Y'all, you want to say something?
I understand all the more, baby.
That's all you can think of? You want to say something?
Let the game begin.
Hello, nice. Dang. All right, who gonna call it? You gonna call it to him? Alright, it ain't no trick. Nobody could afford a quarter, huh? Tails it is, what you gonna do? Stevenson High School will be going first. You know what that remind me of? That commercial when the official didn't have a coin. Alright, now, this ain't, you know, I just have one thing to say, as usual. What I want y'all to do is give everybody undivided attention, all right? And when they finish, y'all make sure y'all show them some love. Can we do that? Can we do that? All right, y'all start now. Give them some love. Make some noise. What's up? Because everybody that you've seen on this field didn't just happen today. You know what I'm saying? They had to practice long and hard to get to this point. You know what I mean? So y'all give it up. Coming up first, Stevenson High School.
Stevenson High School marching. Champions. Southwest Academy, we're going to do this one for you. There are some that would lead you to believe that the Superman Overture belongs to you. But there's only one original Superman. And they're standing right beside you. Render. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you a Superman 2 Overture. Then we're going to get into a little bit of Who Run It, followed by We Don't Need No Hook and Triple Six. Who run it?
In the past, it was all about business. But tonight, Jaguar, it's got to get a little bit personal. So from the pen of the maestro, John D. Roberts, brace yourself for our rendition of Cameos. Skin on the end.
Thank you.
teams in existence, 300 plus strong. Give it up.
CD. Listen to the latest Southwest DeKalb double CD, You Can Hate Me Now. From that CD, this is our version of Anita Baker's Sweet, Sweet, Sweet Love. Internationally known Southwest DeKalb marching dancers like Visa and MasterCard were accepted worldwide.
Yo, if you like what you've seen so far, make some noise. Now, somebody told me to make the announcement, there is no booing allowed whatsoever. None. If you see somebody, if you ain't with it, just don't say nothing, all right? Because they're down there, you're up there, you do the math. It's not easy being out here. If you don't like them, just don't say nothing. We're about showing some love up in here. Can y'all do that? And correct me if I'm wrong, wasn't he the MC like for the whole show? My man right here, didn't he MC the whole thing? And he was, ain't that cheap?
Yes, it is.
I mean, I'm just, you know, he was MC, he done put his shirt on and everything, you know what I'm saying? That's my man right there. Don't take me back, not in front of these kids. There is no need to hate, trust me. Can I borrow $500? Then leave me alone. Y'all give it up, coming up next, Stevenson High School. All right, let's get ready for our percussion section. Swab, howls! Thank you.
section like no other. Go on, ho! We about showing some love up in here. Can y'all do that? And correct me if I'm wrong, wasn't he the MC like for the whole show? My man right here, didn't he MC the whole thing? And he was, ain't that Chief?
Yes, it is.
I mean, I'm just, you know, he was MCing, he done put his shirt on and everything, you know what I'm saying? That's my man right there. Don't take me back, not in front of these kids. There is no need to hate, trust me. Can I borrow $500? Then leave me alone. Y'all give it up, coming up next, Stevenson High School. All right, let's get ready for our percussion section. Swab, hoes!
Thank you.
control.
Recognize.
SWD.
Southwest, that was cute, but as we all know, Superman cannot be shot down. Next, we will have the Stevenson High School Jaguars Dazzling Diamonds following the choreography of Miss Linda Moore. Let's hear it for the Dazzling Diamonds!
Thank you.
God bless. Thank you. Appreciate that. You can cry back in 1999 at a game. You can cry at the Battle of the Bears. You can cry at Daytona. But you can try again. Dust yourself off and try again.
I think it's about time to get this party started. It's my understanding some bands have been having some difficulty imitating the SWD. So if you're having difficulty imitating the SWD, we're gonna start off a little slower rate. Make sure you fight the move. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. Bring the noise. In quadro, sonic, cycler, digital, stereo, symphonic, microphonic Stadium. give it up.
All right, now it's time to really break it down and show y'all how to do it for real.
Come on.
on you. We're gonna end this thing with the show. But a little reminder, some bands don't need a microphone. We play in stereo sound. We're gonna take it back to the old school Lulu. Go, go, Mick. You remember this one?
Thank you. Thank you and good night.